Yeah, this time is for my best time for my history. I'm very happy. Next target is I done exactly for 10,000 world champion for my country. I think for gold medal I done exactly.
I was expecting to get faster than the course record today. For the first third of the marathon, we were on pace for breaking the course record by maybe 6 or 7 minutes, so by a lot, and then just really hard fall. After that, I just struggled, wasn't feeling great.